allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's the 6th day of May, otherwise known as May 6th.
How was your Cinco de Mayo celebration? Hope you had a chance to catch some of the festivities on campus. If not, here you go.
Y llegó la cumbia. Tres, cuatro. Ese botecito si no se mueve suicida. Ese botecito, ese botecito es para gozar la vida.
So, for Cinco de Mayo, our class paper macheed all these balloons, we blew them up and covered them in newspaper, and we're going to go out at lunch and see them and do some pinata decorating for Cinco de Mayo, so it's going to be pretty fun.
Ese botecito que Dios te dio no es para que se lo coman los gusanos. Ese botecito que Dios te dio no es para que lo gocemos los humanos. Ese botecito que Dios te dio no es para que se lo coman los gusanos. Ese botecito que Dios te dio es para que lo gocemos los humanos. Mueve lo que muévelo. Mueve nena ese botecito. Mueve lo que muévelo. Mueve nena ese botecito. Ese botecito, ese botecito. ¡Tres, cuatro! Ven, ven, ven a mover el botecito. Ese botecito que Dios te dio no es para que se lo coman los gusanos. Ese botecito que Dios te dio es para que lo
usen. Spanish Honors students, don't forget about your last meeting on May 8th. Thursday at 7 a.m. in room 32. You'll be electing new board members and don't forget to turn in your community service hours.
It's time to celebrate. Anyone who has registered for After the Bell this school year is welcome to come after school today to an awards celebration.
Hope you had a chance to catch the choir's last performance Friday night. It was a spectacular display of the plethora of talent here at PV.
This week on Wednesday at the usual time. There are only a few more meetings left, so we should attend as we get together and plan for the next of the year. And next year, yeah.
Don't forget to pick up your yearbooks during both lunches in room 119.
This past weekend, sophomore Melissa White participated in the youth division of Prescott's annual sidewalk chalk painting event. Melissa is a student in Mrs. Cruz's class, or 3-4 drawing class, awesome, spent Saturday and Sunday drawing an Alice in Wonderland theme. She came home sunburned, but she had a great time and would do it again all, you know, yeah. Great job, Melissa.
Cheer clinic starts this week and is every day from 2:30 to 4:30 after school in the small gym. Tryouts will be held on Friday, May 9th after school.
The last drama club of the year is here. It is today in the drama room. Also, Oscars is this Friday, May 9th at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
Don't miss the last band concert of the year. It's in the auditorium yesterday at 7 p.m. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's tonight at 7 p.m. in the auditorium. And the orchestra has a concert on May 8th at 6 p.m., but that will be held in the Shadow Mountain Auditorium.
That's it for today, PB. Have a great day.
Stay classy.